And East Oak Lane put on their annual winter show today, celebrating culture, community, and the spirit of the holidays. 320 kids from Pequeños Pasos de ASPIRA took part in the performance meant to demonstrate the bilingual skills they've been learning. Latino culture was emphasized all throughout the show, creating a vibrant winter celebration.
Look how cute they are.
Adorable.
Yeah, and today's